There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road, and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait. Before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
In our affairs, you've another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence
is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And believe me, if your precious Bible is anything to go by, why are you here? What do you want?
Stop! I need to talk to you! He's here!
Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Is he an entertainer of some kind?
Politician.
The price of perfection is not measured in coin.
I need this delivered right away. If you're quick, I'll make it worth your while.
Must have been Kakasan. We're moving like that.
There he is. He's losing us.
Faster,
stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Come good people, hear my tale of a man who walks alone. Evil, ill root out.
Cosa non ti fare, tesoro mio?
Ciao, ragazzo.
You deserve the greatest of your heart.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Justitia, Justitia, in your name comes he this day. Dance and sing till guns fall down.
I'd like to see my blood. Why are you here? And that dirty
father just started. No, 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 no,
clumsy stronzo. I should have the guard lash you to a post and strap you to within an inch of your life.
Somewhere on a roof of a him not as you who have seen for his cause.
Why do this?
Move along.
I say, he's certainly a G.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
My God, has his mind snapped?
That's a funny getup. I'm having this, isn't that? Could be our man.
I don't like the look of that.
Where? Haven't I seen
how this? Many men are responsible for my father's death?
That's not possible. This can't be.
Hey!
Hold on.
You!
That's computer code.
He's here!
Oh, shit. It's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well? Yeah.
You have to
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armaments.
Would we put our faith in your family and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one! No!
Fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
I've great metalwork here. Has anyone seen my assistant? He was right here.
Il signore has called a contest to build a new municipal hall.
Thank you.
I'm a silly thing. I meant no harm.
Disorganized, but I do know my smith.
Hey, you make it look easy.
You're not allowed through. Go!
Got leeches. That's it. Come back anytime.
Kill me! This area is off limits to you.
Nicely done!